Hi, I'm Anna Marks. This is the first episode in a mini-series designed to show you how to get started with the Google Maps SDK for iOS. In this episode, we'll look at what you need to do to prepare to develop your first map application. We'll go over downloading the SDK, registering for an API key, and making sure that you have the right development environment. In step one, download the latest version of the SDK from developers.google.com. This will be linked off this page, which you can click on now. Once you have downloaded the SDK, extract the archive and put it in a folder where you'll remember it. For instance, you might have a dedicated development folder. Next, you'll need an API key for use with your application. The key allows your application to use the Google Maps SDK. Without it, map data won't download to your application. To register for an API key, go to the Google API console. You can access it by clicking on this link. In the API console, either select an existing project or create a new one. To create a new one, pull down the project list and select Create and give the project a name. Once you've selected a project, select Services and scroll down to the Google Maps SDK for iOS. Make sure that it is turned on. Next, click on API Access. Scroll down and press Create New iOS Key. Enter the bundle identifier you want to associate with this key. Bundle identifiers help you identify your application to iOS. If you want to know more about bundle identifiers, check out this link from Apple's documentation. To follow along with the rest of this video, add com.example.sdkdemos to your bundle identifiers. You can also always come back and add more bundle identifiers later. Finally, let's test everything out. There are different development environments that people use to code Objective-C for iOS. In this case, we'll assume that you're using Xcode on a Mac. Make sure you have the latest version of Xcode and the latest iOS SDK. If you need to get that set up, check out this Getting Started guide from Apple. Once you're set up, navigate to the folder with the Google Maps SDK for iOS that you downloaded earlier. In that folder, you'll find another folder called Google Maps SDK Demos. Navigate to that folder. In that folder, you'll see our Google Maps SDK Demos Xcode project file. Double-click on it to open the project. Select the SDK Demo API key.h file. Go to the API console and find your key. Copy that and paste it into this API key string. This will allow all the demos in your application to use your API key. Select a simulator and click Run. If you choose an iPad simulator, you should see a map with a Samples button in the top left. If you choose an iPhone simulator, you should see a table of sample options. Select one of the samples to see a map. If the app runs but you don't see a map, go back and check to make sure your key was set up correctly. If everything's working, explore the samples. This should give you a good idea of the capabilities of the SDK.